A Georgia court is considering a case on a monkey breeding project that has folks in a small town going bananas. There are